Hey, gorgeous.
Get up, idiot! Look, if this were about me, I'd be driving into the airport right now.
Right.
One chance. One chance for any mess up and you're out. You'd be nice. And I don't just mean average nice, I mean Father Christmas, Easter Bunny, Tom Hanks, all rolled into one nice.
I'm not like you. You're about to see just how ordinary I can be. And I guess I'm okay.
Right. And I leave the burdens at the door. But I'm on the outside, I'm looking in. I can see through you, see your true colors inside you. I'm on the outside, I'm looking in. I can see through you, see your true colors. It's inside you're ugly.
I can't open that door again. It's not safe. There's no telling what'll come through.
I don't give a crap!
You'll do it, or we'll kill your father. I don't know how I can ever have your trust ever again. What I did all those years ago, it was unforgivable and it still haunts me. I love you. You should have hated me years ago for taking grandfather's side, but you didn't give up on me. After all these years, you've never stopped loving me. In your mind, I've always been your son. You don't know what that means to me.
You just focus on opening the portal.
See, still got that thing about snakes, I mean.
One of them serpents.
I can see through you. See your true colors.
One of them serpents.
You're lower than a rat. You always were.
You never should have come here and threatened my family. You know what I'm capable of.